and welcome to today's video. I hope you have a wonderful day. For today, we are gonna check out most Twitch viewed videos of all time. If you wanna do this as a try not to laugh, let me know in the comments down below by the end of the video if you pass or not. Let's go, shall we?
I know it smells so good.
Oh, bro.
My god.
Why is Miskiff so bald? Hey, that's how it goes.
What?
What are you eating?
He's just playing with Starburst.
He's not eating anything. He's just chewing on his tongue. Yeah. Asmin is not cracked out. Well.
I think he is. I mean, with the amount of videos he's uploading on YouTube, no wonder.
Oh, don't you need...
You stab me. Listen up, buddy boy. I'm an admin.
Buddy boy.
If you stab me, I'm gonna make you report.
Nobody's looking at that. Why are you even changing the camera angle? Honey, we don't even care.
This little side area?
No, not that little side. No. It's
the best.
Wait. Oh my god. What the hell is going on? I also love how creative he is with his cameras. Like, he has this one monitor where he sees the chat and the alert. Then he has an actual mirror for a face cam. And then he has another camera pointing towards his screen and whatever he is doing. You can literally see it all. GG, that was a good one.
Oh my god, a squirrely square with a bunch of duckies and gooses. And there is a weird looking frog on the right, left. Right, left, down, left.
Guys, he needs help. Help a buddy out. Oh, man. Swimming dry. They all left. Nice camera. Cool story. Even the squirrel. The squirrel is back.
I could probably date a streamer.
No, you should not. I mean, you are a streamer, aren't you?
But I think I should date someone from the Twitch staff. That makes more sense.
And why does it make more sense? Please, can you like elaborate and explain to us?
But I can't remember.
I need you to do one thing. I need you to turn around. I need to smack your ass for something.
Oh no, what the hell?
Just one thing.
I'm 14.
I'm leaving.
11.
I don't know if I mentioned this, but I like your interior decorating. It really reflects your personality. I mean, I like it.
Oh, he's speaking! Oh my god. Oh my god! Wait. That's it. It's happening.
It's doing something.
Just let it. Let the process.
What's happening?
Well, what do you think is happening?
Actually, smile!
What the hell? Oh my god. Get out.
Legoland. Yo, poke.
Yeah.
Minecraft. Is he doing that?
Why are you laughing?
Hey guys, I can't stream today with you.
Police! Open up!
And that's where my story ended. I thought wearing a shtick on top would hide my cleavage. But it didn't. And that's when the thought police came.
Talking about what do you guys think of heightism? Like, throughout this whole trip, people have been talking about my height. Like, okay, I'm short, guys.
We get it, he's short.
Normal. It's
normal.
What
do you think people talk about me? I'm just taking
You're not that short.
5'6".
So, I thought I was 5'4". It turns out I'm smaller than fucking Pokimane, and she's 5'3".
Pokimane? Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Dude, someone clipped it, and I looked, and I was wearing these Nike Air Max, which gave me a boost.
Dude, what?
And I was smaller than... than Pokemon.
Bro. Hold on, dude.
Oh my god.
That's a 3-finger boost.
Dude, I was literally smaller than Pokemon in that clip. I go up to her fucking nose.
Dude, Poki is 5'3". I am 5'1". I'm way smaller than her. What? Oh my god.
Dude, that's really bad. I'm on mom's life. Whatever. I'll probably just stay single forever.
Wish me luck.
We're not gonna.
Oh, this is gonna suck. Dick in VR, bro. Okay, here we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, I don't like this. Oh, God. Wee.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, my God. Don't take me back.
Fuck off. No, fuck off. I don't like. Bro, I don't like spiders.
Oh, I hate spiders, too. Nice camera angle. Oh my god, watch this! Oh my god, she's fine. There, don't laugh. There was glass everywhere. Easy, she's fine. Just a couple of glass shattered into her back and her booty, popping her buttocks in her booty. She told me that we should go our separate ways. No, this is not smart. Why is your hand there? Why is she laughing? Why is she laughing? That's not funny. Is that funny? Do you think it's funny? Comment down below if you think it's funny. I don't think it's funny. What an idiot. Imagine that was like 2 inches closer to her. She would like pop her own hand. Like, are you crazy? Oh my god, she's laughing. She avoided death right there. It's not funny. Why are you laughing? I said it's not funny. Stop laughing. She's doing it again! Stop holding that and laughing.
We're both fat, Candyland.
Aw, anxiety.
But he just tried to go on a walk. Okay. Sorry.
Just go on a walk.
Go on a walk.
Well, Candyland, you are a 5-head.
I walk myself.
Right.
Do you go on walks?
No. Yeah, I do a lot.
Well, do you want to go on a walk?
What a bitch. Wow,
okay,
high building.
Like we have to go out and get the sub ingredients. So, like, give me a second.
Nice!
That's work. Creative. We have to jump out.
Wait, what? What do you mean jumping? Where are you jumping? Kelly? Chopper? Arnold? Kept going. Can I know the ending of the story? Where did she go? What happened to her? What happened to the food? Damn.
I'm gonna not scream.
That's not a scream. She even knew. Wait, what the hell? Her screen is actually dark. Like, you can see on the mirror that there is no game on that monitor. Hold on!
I'm gonna not scream.
Oh, there is, but it's so dark. Or something, yeah. Oh my god, she broke her back.
Guys, we're almost at 3k.
Are we
actually? Yeah.
Oh my god.
3k, but she like spent 7k on those.
almost 10 minutes? Okay.
It's gonna be 43 minutes right now.
Why are you doing this to yourself, man?
Someone just donated that.
No,
yes,
farted.
They did.
You farted.
They just donated
the
farting
sound. Why are you next to him?
Where is it?
What do you mean? This is
where is it?
It's lagging because we're in China.
Lagging?
The YouTube videos don't pop up here. They just donated that.
Boys, she's trying to stop what happened today.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that shit? Oh my god. How did it end there? That's so disgusting. Oh my god. Bleah. Wait. Let's watch this again. Right? It's not on him.
Boys.
It was on his hand.
He's trying to stop what happened today.
He doesn't feel it?
She's doing good. I just don't, like... I expect most of you who are coming here to be awful since what happened today.
Does he not feel it? That thing is his friend. It's in his hair.
Where?
There! Oh my god! Please, like, if you see something like that, scream immediately at me. Oh my god.
Greg, what are you eating for dinner, bud?
I've already eaten dinner.
Really? What'd you eat?
I had pasta and ham.
Alright, what's for second dinner?
I don't know. Probably just beans and rice or something.
If you're a girl, you can get away with anything. I'm not going to talk about cats.
Oh my god. She's so beautiful. I am dying. Like, if I were a guy, head over heels.
But you know what I mean? If you're a girl, you can get away with anything. I'm not going to talk about cats and stuff, but you know what I mean?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah, basically, girls for nudity get one day banned. Yeah. When someone flashed me on stream, I got a perma. And, you know, like, that was fucking intense. The only reason I'm back on Twitch is because one of the top 10 streamers was a fan of mine. He's like, you're being treated so unfairly. I'm like, it is what it is. But, yo, I make money in other ways. I don't need Twitch. But I was broken without my fucking chat. They pulled me out of bouncing this chat. They made me fucking rich. They saved my life. How the fuck are you going to take away from me? And you're not going to take away from the fucking e-girl that has, oops, wardrobe malfunction for the 30th time?
Nani, they want you to ask the ladies behind you if you can eat their ass.
Hello. They're British. Can you stop? God.
Oh, they understand?
They understand. Oh, my God.
You guys are too loud. I have to leave.
Oh, my God. I want to leave. I am so shocked. Although, hold on. You might have not noticed one thing that I did, or you might have noticed it. If you did, make sure to like this video. Watch the middle lady. Watch the lady in the middle.
They want you to ask the ladies behind you if you can eat their ass.
Okay. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe for more so you don't miss an upload. I love your faces. I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching my videos and supporting me, guys, and supporting my channel, YouTube. Also, by the way, guys, I stream almost every single day on twitch.tv/bunnymontv. If you want to check it out, game with me, see me live react to stuff, I will leave a link in the description down below. I love you and see you next time. Bye.